Today I'd like to talk to you about the Christie stacking frame. It's a design that we came up with back in 2007 for the original M Series platform, which was a lamp-based product. You can see over here on the table next to it, I have the new M Series, RGB Series. It's the M4K25, and we have an M4K Plus 25, which is a different resolution. And both models use this stacking frame. So whether you have an existing one of these from a previous projector, you could reuse it with the M4K25, or if you're buying this as your first M Series RGB projector, you can buy this as an accessory for it. The advantage of this is it allows you to put the projector in here, bolt it on, and then you have access to tilt, yaw, and pitch through these three different levers. Once you've positioned it in the correct orientation, you can tighten it so it's solid. And then you have the ability to mount this to some rigging frame, traditional rigging frame. So it uses standard size piping, so you can use traditional rigging equipment with it. In addition to that, it is a stacking frame. So you'll notice here on top, we have these connectors here which interconnect into another frame like this. So draw your attention to the bottom here. We have these clips that we can actually push through the hole over here, which locks all four into position. And then those simple clips allow you to stack multiple frames together. So this again gives you more versatility, gives you the ability to get beyond the standard lens shift that might be in the projector by giving you that extra tilt, yaw, and pitch.